Alright, welcome. Thank you for watching. This is the Makeup Diva channel, and my name is Natalie. This video was asked upon by me from a subscriber, which thank you so much. I've done videos for maybe a little over a month, and I already have quite a list of subscribers, so I'm really excited about that. This video was inspired by an actual subscriber who watches my videos and noticed that I purchase a lot of stuff from QVC. And so her question was, had I ever purchased any 100% pure cosmetics? So I had to tell her that I had tons of it. And I then went around the house looking for all of my 100% pure cosmetics because they're in my purse. I also have a couple of cabinets that I do keep my makeup in. So I had wanted to be sure that I had gathered everything. So this video is inspired by this subscriber. And as I was looking through all my 100% pure cosmetics, I realized I probably should explain a little bit about the makeup company. I was introduced to 100% Pure, of course, through QVC, and the founder of 100% Pure Cosmetics is Susie Wang, and she decided to do her own makeup line because she was working for an actual skincare or cosmetic company and realized that a lot of the ingredients in skincare and cosmetics are actually bad for your skin. So she decided to vow to herself and to everyone else that she was going to produce a makeup line with ingredients that not only that you could read on the back of each of the products, but understand. So I wanted to show you some of the cosmetics that I do have of 100% Pure. And one of the nice things, one of the many nice things about this company, is that all of their products are colored with fruit pigments. So they actually smell a little bit like the actual fruit pigment, which is really cool. If you look on her website, which is 100%pure.com, she talks about all the things that she's done since she started the cosmetic company, and really, there's nothing bad to say about this company at all. So I guess I'll go ahead and start with the products since I only have a limited amount of time. The first product that I have is the 100% Pure Fruit Pigmented Tinted Moisturizer with Vitamins and Antioxidants. So it's got an SPF 20 with UVA and UVB sun protection. This by itself, and I wrote down prices too so you guys knew. Also, that's another thing to mention is that I did not purchase any of these things separately. I got them all in kits. So it's so much better, so much more cost effective to purchase makeup in kits if you don't already know that. So that is something to remember because a lot of these items by themselves are actually quite expensive. The 100% Pure Tinted Moisturizer runs $32, and this is the, let's see if it talks about how much it is, how many ounces it is. It doesn't look like it, but it looks maybe like, maybe 1 or 2 ounces. This tinted moisturizer I tend to use in the summertime, and I really, really like it because it's very light, not irritating to my skin at all. If you have a chance to go to 100% Pure, check it out. She has not done any recent videos on QVC because she hasn't been on there, and I'm not sure. I think she started her own fashion line, so I'm sure she's busy with that. But some of the new products are on her website and also on QVC.com. So that's another thing to think about too. The second product that I have used is the Organic Coffee Bean Caffeine Eye Cream, also 100% pure. This caffeine eye cream literally smells like a coffee bean, and I'm not joking. I absolutely love the smell of this eye cream, and I usually try to use it at night. But it's amazing because all the ingredients you can literally read and understand. So organic green tea, organic calendula hydrosol, which is, you know, calendula scented water, organic rosehip oil, organic green coffee, vitamin E, vitamin C, extracts of coffee cherry, organic rosemary, organic oregano, organic thyme, organic grapefruit seed, and organic golden seal. Very, very cool. The next set of products that I will show you are kind of what she came on QVC and was known for, which I actually think these products are a lot like Tarte, are her lip and cheek tints. And I believe I purchased these kind of like as a three for $30, I think. Don't quote me on it, but each one by themselves is probably $15. And these are lip and cheek stains. And so they're about the size of the Tarte Minis, and this is what they look like. And it's going to be kind of hard for me to do swatches because they're very sheer, but they smell like the description of it, and they're really, really good for your skin. The first one I have is Pink Grapefruit, and that's a pretty sheer pink color, if you can see it. The next one is Peach Glow, and so there's the peach. Next is Cranberry Glow, and that's a more deeper shade, but totally smells like cranberry. Next is Shimmery Strawberry, which that one definitely smells like strawberry. And again, these are about $15 each. The next one is, and I seem to use this one a lot, it's a Shimmering Cocoa Berry. And they have a twist top, so you can twist them up. Super portable, you can take them on the go. Next is Sugar Plum. So those are the lip and cheek tints, and like I said, I kind of attribute them to Tarte Cosmetics because Tarte Cosmetics has a lot, but that is the only size they come in, is these little ones, and they are $15 each. The next are the blushes, and these blushes are $25 each. I did not pay a separate $25 for each of these because there's just no way. These are fruit pigmented blushes, of course with ingredients that everyone can read. First color is Mimosa, and these came in kits, so it's a pretty orange shade. I love bright colored blushes. You'll hear me say this a lot. I always think one of the main things that people miss or underestimate when it comes to makeup is blush. Always got to wear blush, and it's always got to be a color that looks good. And don't let the bright colors fool you. They look so nice, and wearing blush on your cheeks just makes it look like you're so much more awake and so much more younger and youthful. It's a really good idea. Next one is a little more of a subdued color. This is strawberry. So that is the strawberry shade. And by the way, these are super cute tins. They're pink, like a pink metallic. Last one is chiffon. And that one I really haven't used that much because you can still kind of see the logo on it. Okay, these cheek pigmented blushes contain vitamin E, vitamin C, and goji berry extract. So if you're a big skincare guru, you know that goji berry extract and vitamin C are really good things for your skin. So next are the, you know, I probably should do the lip colors next. She's got a few different kinds of lip colors, and I have two lip glazes, but I only found one. I'm not sure where the other one went. I have no idea. But these I received in kits. The lip glazes by themselves are $15, and this one is in Velveteen. So it's a really pretty pink color. You can see it. That was just my shoulder cracking. It's horrible. She also does these juicy lip glosses, and I have used this one a lot. And this is in Dark Berry, maybe? So that is the berry shade. And they really do smell like the fruits that they are, that pigment them. The next is a 100% fruit pigmented lip gloss, and it's actually a dual-sided one. And I found, one color is nude and the other is natural. So there's the dual-sided lip gloss, and I got this in a kit, so it's probably not available anywhere else. Another great thing about their line is the Fruit Pigmented Mascaras, and these are by far the awesomest mascaras ever. I have this one in blueberry, and I don't know if you can actually see or not, but there's actual blue. These are the best mascaras. If you're looking for a mascara that's not black, it's not brown, and something has just slight fruit pigments in it, and that you can see ever so slightly if someone was that close up to you, but they really, really, really widen and brighten your eyes. This one, of course, is blackberry, and this has purple, hints of purple or indigo in them. Absolutely beautiful. I have yet to find a mascara that can offer that subtle of color, but make your eyes look so wide and bright. The next four things, I'm looking at my time here, are eyeshadows. And these, of course, are all fruit pigmented eyeshadows. The first one I have is Cashmere, which is a beautiful, beautiful plum. And these I also received in kits. I'm not sure how much the eyeshadows run, actually. Next one is Cocoa Plum, which is just like it sounds. It's a dark brown color. And you can put these on as sheer or as pigmented as you like. The other two I really like. One is Vanilla Sugar. So there's that one. Lighter, definitely a lighter shade. And this is probably the most universal shade, and that is the Sateen. So that's the Sateen shade. I'll show you with the light. Those are all of the 100% Pure Cosmetics that I have. Please remember that they do come in actual bath and body products, which are great for kids. My son loves the vanilla ice cream, shower gels, face washes, face creams. I'm hoping to eventually purchase maybe like some acai berry moisturizers, things like that. But when I do purchase them, I'll let you know and I'll do a video on them. Thanks for watching. Bye.